ఇప్పుడు ఏమాత్రం ఆలస్యం చేయకుండా నయన్ గారిని మాట్లాడవలసిందిగా రిక్వెస్ట్ చేస్తూ ఉన్నా.
అందరికీ నమస్కారం మీడియా మిత్రులు, అందరికీ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ కమింగ్ అండ్ గ్రేసింగ్ దిస్ ఇవెంట్. అండ్ విజయ ప్రసాద్ గారు, సాయి రాజేష్ గారు, అండ్ వాంసీ గారు ఇస్ నాట్ హియర్, హీ లెఫ్ట్ ఆల్రెడీ, బట్ థ్యాంక్స్ టు ఎవ్రీవన్ ఫర్ కమింగ్ అండ్ సపోర్టింగ్ అస్. And all the fans, I won't say Anand's fans, because Vijay Garu and Anand's both fans, so Devarkonda fans, thank you for coming and showing all your love to us. And in this, my character has like a lot of shades, you'll see that in the movie, but I would like to thank Uday Garu for giving this opportunity to me, and Vamsi Garu, Kedar Garu, Anurag Garu for taking such good care of the project. And Anand has been a really sweet and humble person. He makes sure that everyone is comfortable on sets. Never ever felt that he is, you know, like he belongs to the a big family, rowdy family. And you all are family, right? So this movie has like a lot of shades, and whatever characters we see in this movie, good, bad, sweet, spicy, everything, like I would say that Anand's character has every character ka 1% in his character. So you will enjoy this movie a lot, I'm sure about it, and I hope you all go and watch this movie in the theaters on 31st May. And thank you for coming, thank you for having us here.
Thank you so much, Nayan garu.
Andarki namaskaram, media mitrulu, andarki thank you for coming and gracing this event. And Vijay Prasad garu, Sai Rajesh Garu, and Vamsi Garu is not here, he left already, but thanks to everyone for coming and supporting us. And all the fans, I won't say Anand's fans, because Vijay Garu and Anand's both fans, so Devarkonda fans, thank you for coming and showing all your love to us. And in this, my character has like a lot of shades, you'll see that in the movie. But I would like to thank Uday Garu for giving this opportunity to me, and Vamsi Garu, Kedar Garu, Anurag Garu for taking such good care of the project. And Anand has been a really sweet and humble person. He makes sure that everyone is comfortable on sets. Never ever felt that he is, you know, like he belongs to the a big family, rowdy family. And you all are family, right? So this movie has like a lot of shades, and whatever characters we see in this movie, good, bad, sweet, spicy, everything, like I would say that Anand's character has every character ka 1% in his character. So you will enjoy this movie a lot, I'm sure about it, and I hope you all go and watch this movie in the theaters on 31st May. And thank you for coming, thank you for having us here.
Thank you so much, Nayan garu.